I'm Crystal Hart. Welcome to the show. We are at Madison Square Garden. We're in front of a sold-out arena. Miguel Cotto was victorious over Antonio Margarito. And now we take you to post.
He's all stitched up. Antonio Margarito.
Thank you, Bob. Sinceramente, yo estoy contento. No estoy mal, estoy físicamente, mentalmente bien.
Sincerely, I feel good physically, mentally. I feel very good.
Y lo sigo diciendo, así como se acercó su mamá y me preguntó, pega como niña, pega como niña. Me inflamó el ojo por tallones, no por la pegada de él.
Just like I said it before, you know, his mom came up to me and asked me if he is like a girl. And I said, yeah, because the punches didn't hurt me. It was, you know, that the swelling got worse and worse, and that's the reason.
O ni modo que me ponga cosas prohibidas en mi quijada, pues realmente, sinceramente, no pega nada. La verdad, venía bien preparado. La verdad que... Creo que lo protegieron. Ustedes vieron mi ojo cuando peleé con Manny Pacquiao. Ahí estaba inflamado. Ahora no es ni la cuarta parte. Les pedí un round más. El doctor puso sus dedos. Me preguntó cuántos dedos tenía. Tres veces le dije que los que tenía. Y pues realmente creo yo que lo favorecieron.
It was too much, but I'm gonna try to say what. At least the last part. I think that it was a little bit of favoritism because my eye was worse when I fought Pacquiao. The doctor asked me three times how many fingers I'm holding, and I responded correctly. I think I could have continued. I asked for at least one more round. They didn't want to give it to me.
Sinceramente, creo que soy un guerrero. En ese round que no me dejaron seguir, me acordé de la copia de la primera pelea que tuve con él. Ya se la pasaba abrazando. Por lo mismo pedí un solo round más, pero no me lo quisieron dar. Sabía que lo podía terminar.
I felt like this was the continuation of the first fight. This last few rounds were going to be my rounds. I was starting to connect him. He was holding and I was landing a lot of punches. All I asked for was one more round.
Quería ganar la pelea esta. Quería bajarme el título ese. Tal vez el doctor no me dio chance por un round más, pero sinceramente creo que les quedé mal a mi gente porque no me llevé el título, pero creo que les ofrecí una buena pelea que es lo menos que se merece todos ustedes, todo el público.
I feel bad because I really wanted that belt. I feel that I didn't do what I wanted to do. What my people wanted me to see, win that title, but I still feel that I did a great fight. It was a great fight and there's nothing I could do.
Y quiero dar las gracias a Bob por todo, cómo se ha portado conmigo. Sinceramente, se ha portado muy bien. Estoy muy contento y muy agradecido con Bob y con la empresa. Realmente, creo, me considero que di una buena pelea. Se los juro que si me hubieran dejado un round más, iba a aventar todo.
I want to thank Bob Arum for everything he's done for me. He's been very, very good to me. I promise that if I would have got one more round, I would have gave it all.
No se pudo esta vez ni hablar, pero sabíamos que al venir aquí a Nueva York algo iba a pasar. Cuando se subió el doctor, dije, la van a querer parar, pero bueno, pues ni hablar. Así es esto y vamos a sentarnos a platicar y vamos a ver qué va a pasar.
There's nothing we could do. We knew coming to New York something could have happened. We feel that we could have done a little bit more the next round, but we're going to sit down and talk and see what happens next.
Y muchas gracias a todos ustedes por todo el apoyo que me han dado y por creer en el Tornado de Tijuana. Gracias.
Thank you all for all the support and for believing in the Tijuana Tornado.
Just
Just a couple of questions.
Let's Antonio, if I may, to your left over here. First of all, are you were you able to see the left hook as Cotto was throwing the left hook at you?
Claro, claro, siempre estuve viendo. De hecho, cuando subieron los doctores, vi los dedos de los doctores.
Yes, yes, I was always seeing his punches. When the doctors came in and pointed fingers at me, I answered every question and it was correct.
Were you in the first fight? You were able to wear him down. Did you have the sense that he was slowing down? It didn't seem like he was slowing down any in this fight compared to the first fight.
Claro que sí, ya me empezaba a abrazar. Fue una copia de la primera pelea. Iba a empezar el 10 asalto, el asalto número 10. De verdad que si no me hubieran parado la pelea, hubiera sido otra cosa.
I really believe that if they wouldn't stop the fight, it was going to be a copy of the first fight because we still had 3 rounds left and it would have been another thing.
And then last question, are you concerned your eye has swollen up so badly, forget about the sight, but just the way it swells up so badly, that you're going to have a problem the rest of your career with that swelling up and causing you issues in fights?
No creo. Estuvo aquí mi doctor que me operó. Lo vio por dentro, todo está bien, es la pura inflamación. Fue unos tallones que me dio solamente, por eso se empezó a inflamar. No estoy preocupado, voy a ver al doctor, pero ahorita lo vieron y mi ojo por dentro está bien nomás porque se inflamó.
I am not worried. My doctor seen it right now and told me it was fine, it was just swollen. I feel that there was, you know, it was just a few times that he rubbed my eye and that's why the swelling got worse. But I'm just gonna sit down and talk.
Antonio, can you talk about there was some exchanges in the ring that you were talking toward him. What were you saying? What was the theme of what you were saying? And then what's next for you, do you believe?
Pues lo que dije siempre que realmente no pegaba y que si le dolían mis golpes, yo le decía a él, le decía que se parara entonces.
I was just telling him, you know, that his punches weren't hurting me, and I would also tell him, how about my punches? Are you hurting? Stop and fight. Don't run.
Okay. Thank you all for coming. Thank you, Madison. Gracias. Thank you, Tony.
I'm Crystal Hart reporting from Madison Square Garden, and thanks for watching.